It was also senior night for Summertown as they were hosting Zion Christian. Here in the bottom of the fourth, down 2-0, two on for Hannah Jones. Bloops a single here into right center. Both runners would come on down to score. So that would tie the game up at 2-2. Now to the bottom of the fifth, one on for Mackenzie Reynolds. She's going to line a double here down the left field line. J.C. Burleson would score from second. That's all the Lady Eagles would need in this one as they win it 3-2.